Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show how to draw this beautiful masterpiece in your home. It can be drawn in your living room, bedroom, dining hall and in your staircase walls too. So come, let's go into this video. So this is the picture which I have selected to draw in my bedroom wall and I have already drew half. So I will just explain how did I draw this tree. First I used a pencil to draw the body of the tree. Then I used a black paint to paint the tree. Here this tree is not completed yet. The topmost branches are need to be painted. I have not painted. It's just incomplete now. I need to add more detailings like leaves and birds. For leaves I am going to use two colors, which is green and yellow. And for birds I will just use black paint itself. And here this wall painting, I used acrylic paint. I have not used any wall painting all. So this is the picture which I have selected to enhance my staircase wall and I have completed the drawing. I will just show my painting which I have drawn on the wall, staircase wall. The eyes of the bird which I have done using the stones which we use to stick on the sarees all. And these leaves I have used the green and yellow combination. I will just show you the top view of this painting from the staircase. So this is the top view of the painting and please do try to draw like this way wall arts in your home too, so that it makes your wall very pretty, very attractive and it helps to enhance your walls too. So please do try like this way wall art in your home too. Okay, then please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment. Okay then, bye.